I'm very happy to do this 1 minute design review for Eric Obeng, who's the founder of PCB Africa. Make sure to follow them on LinkedIn. Check out the link in the description. Good job on selecting the stack up. This is gonna be an entry level stack up for this kind of digital board. First thing I noticed when zooming in on the mounting holes is I noticed that they are tied to ground. That's fine, but then you don't need to have these thermal attachments here. It's best to just totally cover it with copper. The one exception is if you're gonna use some kind of metal pin for mounting and you're gonna solder that directly into the hole, but generally, just leave it as uniform contact. You have these length tuning sections on all these traces. If these aren't differential pairs, then you really don't need to include those length tuning sections unless you have really fine timing requirements on that interface. Layer 2 looks great, and layer 3 has some additional traces here. I think it's best in this type of board to just try and consolidate the stuff in layer 3 into layer 4. That way you have a uniform ground plane under layer 3. Want to have your design reviewed on the channel? Make sure to follow me on LinkedIn, send me your design or production files.